Dr. Gregory Horton here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this video. Now today I feel compelled to share with my audience what it takes to become successful in their personal life, in their career life, and also in their relationships. Sometimes I see people struggling to achieve their highest potential in their life. And the truth of the matter is that if they weren't taught early how to be disciplined, how to be dedicated, how to be focused, then whatever they are trying to achieve right now will be a struggle. I remember early in my adolescence years that I did not have a lot of structure in my upbringing. I did not have the ability to focus long term. I did not have the ability to stay committed to a task, which means that I would start something, but I wouldn't finish it along the way. You see, when things got tough, when things got overwhelming, when the process became too challenging, I usually quit along the way. And as I got old, I started to look back in my own personal life and I realized that most of the issues that I was faced with is because I did not have that dominant male role model in my life growing up. And as a result of that, I lacked structure, I lacked discipline, I lacked the will to commit to something and finish it, and I lacked the ability to focus long term because I was able to do whatever I felt like doing in the moment. So many of you today might have experienced a similar predicament that I found myself in. But as I got older, I realized that in order for me to be successful in whatever task I set out to achieve, that I must first have discipline. I must be able to commit from start to finish, and I must have the ability to focus long term. So if you lack the ability, if you lack the discipline, if you lack the dedication and the ability to focus long term, then whatever you're trying to achieve right now, you will find that the task will be too challenging. You will find that as things get overwhelming, you want to quit, and it may become a part of who you are today. So if you want to continue down that path with no change, I can assure you that this channel is not for you. However, if you can identify some of the weak areas in your own life, and if you're willing to commit from start to finish, and if you're disciplined enough or willing to discipline yourself to follow through with what you say you're going to do, then this channel is for you. So I'll be doing a series of short recordings, and the purpose of these recordings is to help to guide your path. I will provide solutions to your problems, and I am hoping that you will join me along the way by sharing this content to others who are in similar situations that you find yourself in. I appreciate the time you're taking right now just to listen to this video, to watch this video, and I hope that we can have a prosperous journey and life together. Thank you again for listening. My name is Dr. Gregory Horton. Have a blessed day.